New talk tonight about a major revival along one of Greenville's well-traveled streets. Tax money is already being spent. News 4's John Eby was at an open meeting about the future of Stone Avenue. John, you say everybody in Greenville has a stake in this?
Well, that's right. They're looking at changes to just the Stone Avenue area, but the tax burden spreads a little wider than that.
Some neighbors say Stone Avenue has a problem.
Stone Street's really ugly right now. It's really a place that you don't want to walk around.
A problem magnified by its location. Halfway between the historic North Main neighborhood and downtown's glistening business district, the corridor is dripping with potential. Potential that a few business owners like Gene Berger of Horizon Records have tapped into.
It's a great place to be, to work, to play, to live, to shop.
So the city of Greenville hired the consulting firm of Dover, Cole, and Partners to try to make Stone Avenue live up to what neighbors think it should be. But the consultants come with a price tag to the tune of about $180,000 city tax dollars.
It's about a $180,000 plan. It's going to take about 5 months, and hopefully at the end we'll have a great product to show developers and to actually have a good civic plan for how we're going to do the streetscape.
A big part of the plan is public meetings like this one at Earl Street Baptist Church. Members of the public telling the firm's design team what they want to see happen.
We don't all have the same opinion. Lots of people have different ideas about different aspects of what could or should happen.
At the first meeting, the idea of narrowing Stone Avenue or slowing down traffic came up several times. So far, no decisions have been made about how much more tax money will be spent as the plan progresses. But whatever happens, several of the people at this meeting plan to keep a close watch every step of the way.
So that's my big concern, is what are they going to do with it once we do all this work?
In the next public meeting with the urban planning team is tomorrow at noon. That'll be a walking tour of the area with the design team. They'll be meeting at 225 Stone Avenue again. That's at noon. There's also a website devoted to the whole planning process. We're going to put a link to that site in the Scene on 4 section of WYFF4.com. John Eby, WYFF News 4, live in the Greenville newsroom. John